This video will demonstrate how to properly tie the square knot.
Take the ends of the rope in both hands, place the right over the left, twist under and over as follows. Now take the left over the right, under and over as follows. You'll end with two interlocking symmetrical loops. Grab the tail on both ends and the standing end of both ends, pull in opposite directions. Again, you'll notice you have symmetrical interlocking loops, and this is your square knot.